And hello from the stadium that was the main venue for the 2012 Olympics here in the English capital. We're at the London Stadium. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And a huge story unfolding. I say that because they are closing in potentially on promotion. Let's fly here. Options in the middle. An attack full of promise. He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. Now potential danger. Oh, he's given the ball away. Jay. Lovejoy. Can they forge ahead? And there it is! As it stands, they'll be going up!
Well, start blowing up the balloons, it's nearly party time. Just look at the fans, Derek. Well, he's gone for pure power, and why not when you've got a rocket in your boot? What a strike!
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Fish. Nelson. Can he do it? And still danger here. Well, able to survive that attacking push.
Well, he thought he'd got his team back in it, but he wasn't expecting the keeper to do that. What a save.
Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Wakaso. A really sumptuous ball. The pressure was on the keeper following the threaded pass. And he's through here. Well, a badly timed run, just a fraction offside. Cannavaro. It did look on for them, but not to be. But he dealt with that ball played in rather well. And intercepted it. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. An effective challenge. And the cross comes to nothing. They got the touch on the ball. A throw in now. Can he get them level? Oh, it's gone in! And as it stands, they're no longer in line for promotion.
Well, well, well. Just when you thought promotion was plain sailing, along comes a tsunami of doubt. Turmoil, Derek, turmoil.
Jay. Promising attack, this. Had to come up with the ball, and did. And a goal kick will be next. Kumalo. And slipped through beautifully. It might be. Oh, a goal! And it looks as though their promotion celebrations may have to be put on ice.
Well, they're left with a mountain to climb now, Derek. Need at least two without conceding if they're going to have any chance today.
Cannavaro. A bit of running room now on the wing. Still a chance. It comes to absolutely nothing. Fish. Nelson. Determined defending. Reina. Jay. Crossing possibilities. And smart defending.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
A And they are on the move again. An authoritative challenge. Pass lacking precision, too strong. Well, sloppy in possession. Nelson. Defensive efficiency personified. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. Jay. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw in. And dribbling with it, but out of play. Cannavaro. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Jay. Lovely ball over the top. And a goal! The equaliser! They're still in with a shout!
Well, that's a big moment, Derek. They can see some hope now. One more might do it. Well, we can see it again here now, and it all starts with a ball over the top, perfectly weighted, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Well, attacking possibilities. Reina. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Jay. Werner. Well, it's one pass after another. Jay. And so it is, the first half story has been written. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Cannavaro. Craddock. Fish. Well, nicely cut out. Jay. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. Cross fired over. It could be the goal that wins the promotion.
Oh, how important a goal could that be? Terrific stuff. Well, here's the replay. It's a great ball into the danger area. And then just look at the finish. Reads the flight perfectly and absolutely smashes it beyond the keeper. There's just no stopping that.
You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. Ramos. He got in the way of that cross. And they'll get ready for the throw in. Cannavaro. Zea. Well, that's not textbook defending. Could be! Well, that was simply miles off target, dear me.
Oh, close your eyes when you're watching this one. It's horrific.
Lodi. Decent cross, but nobody in the vicinity. And a throw-in forthcoming. Oh, what's he gone and done? And he takes on the shot. And still danger here. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. Take it away. Oh, a nice looking pass. Big chance to get them on terms. In it goes, and that could really dent the promotion chances.
Well, that wasn't in the manager's game plan. That's a real blow. Need to respond here. All 11 of them.
Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Well, they did have possession of the ball, but all that good work now counts for nothing. Reina. Gambino. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. It's a cross towards the near post. Able to clear the danger. Corner kick though here.
Set pieces, they're so important. Listen to that noise, Derek. Listen, it's awesome.
And he's fired over the corner. Slipshod passing. And a useful cross. And an effective clearance. Cannavaro. Zea. Disappointing pass. Useful looking ball. Lovejoy. And giving it away. Reina. So 20 minutes to go. Now what can they do from here? Say. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Now potential danger. And not cleared away properly. And danger still. And a time for calm on the ball.
Well, what a stop that was, Derek, to keep it all square. Still don't know how he kept that one out.
Can they get in behind them? And a goal! And that is exactly what they didn't need. Promotion looks very far away at this point.
Well, after all that hard graft on the training ground all season, they find themselves needing a miracle. Well, as we see again here, it's a pearler of a ball in. So hard to defend against. And then from that sort of range, he's never going to miss that. Easy finish in the end.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Wakaso. Craddock. Cannavaro. Extremely sloppy in possession. Now, can they create something? And he's done well to tip it over the bar. Well, a corner it is, and they know they've got to be opportunistic at this stage of the game. And firing it into the area. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. And a tidy challenge. Well, Lee, given the potential prize of promotion, they really know they need to act quickly here.
Well, Derek, the goal of 3 points for that promotion pre-game seems like a pipe dream now. They've got a mountain to climb. Need to force the issue now and try and give themselves some sort of a chance.
Pumalo. Ramos. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. An attack full of promise. This could square the game. And able to get a body in the way. What a vital intervention. Chance to play it in. It is to be a throw-in. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest.
The players are using this energy from the crowd to drive them forward time after time to get back into this.
He's got the right idea with that pass. And the ruling is offside here. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. It's opening up for them. Takes the shot. Terrific block there. Another block. Well, they'll be looking to add to their advantage from this corner. Elects to go short. Fish. And there it is, the final whistle. Not what the home fans were hoping for before a ball was kicked today. Defeat for them.
Well, the body language is there for all to see. Fine lines between success and...